Over the past few weeks, God has divinely manifested His word and His promises in our lives. We bless God and we trust that it is not over yet. There is still much more to come. This is the COL News and my name is Oluwaseyo Harrison. Please note that immediately after the service, welfare packages that are available will be shared. Don't miss out on this. Immediately after the service, Believers Class will hold. This class is for those that gave their lives to Christ in this service or in any of our previous services. Please do well to wait behind and join the class. And tomorrow morning by 5:45 a.m., Good Morning Holy Spirit continues with an anointing service. We'll be having Pastor Adeyonju, the regional evangelist. The program runs through to Friday at 5:45 a.m. every day. Don't miss out. And on Tuesday by 6:30 p.m., we'll be taking part two of Love Not the World. This is Digging Deep, where we come to study the Word of God together. Don't miss out and invite a friend. House fellowship holds on Wednesday by 7 p.m. Please note that some centers meet on Sundays at the same time as well. Check the back of your bulletin for a center close to you and do well to attend. And on Thursday by 6:30 p.m. as well, we come here to push, that is, to pray until something happens in our lives and family. God bless you as you come to push. On Saturday by 4:30 p.m., we gather here to pray before we launch into the deep. This is evangelism, where we go to win souls for the kingdom. Next week, Sunday promises to be incredible, as just as we'll be blessed by our Father and the Lord, Pastor Sunday Avose, for Eling Oyitsu, the wife of the pastor in charge of Region 19. With our first service starting by 7:30 a.m., our second service starts by 9 a.m. and the third service starts by 11 a.m. Invite friends, loved ones, and neighbors. God bless you. All women are to please note that they will be having a prayer meeting / workout session on the 24th, being the last Saturday of the month. The time is 7 a.m. The Men of Excellence holds our monthly meeting on the 24th of April, 2021. All men should endeavor to come as they will be discussing important matters. And just as always, the welfare box is at the entrance of the church auditorium. Please do well to drop a welfare offering and God will bless you richly in Jesus' name. As we continue to trust in the Lord, I pray that none of us will miss out on any of the blessings of the week and that we will have a great week. So stay safe and stay blessed.